The military decision.
General, the scout you sent out 4 days ago has just returned.
Show him in immediately, Lieutenant. Corporal Rapoport just back from 4 long, hot days on the desert's hands, reporting, sir.
At ease, at ease. Well, what do you have to report, Corporal?
Oy, my toasty.
Lieutenant, quickly, a cold drink for the Corporal.
Yes, sir.
Listen, Lieutenant, if you don't mind, could I have an egg cream, please? And I wouldn't die if you happened to have an extra cookie.
Look, Corporal, I need your report and immediately. Now, look, I've got to move an entire division of men out of this area by sundown. You're the only man to tell me the safest direction to move. Now tell me, Corporal, can I move the men to the west?
Certainly you can move them to the west. But I wouldn't do it. To the west, this moment, sits the entire Egyptian army. A boulevard of loveliness it wouldn't be.
And can we move to the east?
Certainly you can move them to the east. But I wouldn't do it. Would you believe the entire Syrian army is waiting to the east? Unless you think you're Lawrence of Israel. I wouldn't do it.
Then I'll plan to make the move to the north.
Now, that's a plan. Boy, what a plan. I tell you, that's a plan from Planland. You know what kind of a plan that is? A rotten plan. To the north, surrounded by their planes and their tanks, sits the entire Jordanian army.
And I guess we'll have to move to the south.
I wouldn't do it.
You mean we're blocked in from the south, too?
General, in your life, you wouldn't believe how we are blocked in from the south.
Well, what's facing us in the south?
General, facing us in the south is such a big black dog.